my dear students. Hope you all are fine and healthy. Today I am here to teach you English literature. This is your English literature period. And here today we will read about our first chapter. Before starting our chapter, I show you my English book.
This is your English book, Oxford Reading Circle 2. This is your book. Okay, my students, start the chapter.
Before start the chapter, you have to open the page number 9.
This is your page number 9. And this is your chapter today. This is your chapter, first chapter. What is the name of your chapter? Before start our chapter, first you should know
what is a mice, what is a mouse, mice and a rat. Okay, my dear student. Because our chapter name is mice and mice is a plural of mouse. Mouse is a single and two or more are plural. Two or more are plural. That's why it is mice. Now we will learn the difference between mice and rat. You know very better what are rats and what are mice. Mice are very small, but rats are big than mice. Mice are small, rats are big. What are they? They are small animals.
This is your page, my dear student, page number 9. This is your chapter. In this chapter, today we will read a poem. Today we will read a poem. Okay, my dear student, in poem, one thing should you know, that who is a poet?
Who is a poet? Writer of the poem is called a poet. It means this poem is written by a poet.
This poem is written by a poet. Okay, let's start the reading. You can see here is a very beautiful picture, very colorful picture, and here we have some mice which are very cute and very colorful. Some are playing, one is eating, one is hiding, one has a blue balloons, and they all are playing in the area. In this poem, poet is saying, I think mice are rather nice. I think mice are rather nice. Nice means better. Nice means beautiful. Their tails are long. My dear student, you can see in the picture they have a very long tail. That's why they are looking very beautiful, because they have a long tail. Their faces small. Their faces are small. They haven't any chins at all. Students, as you know, we all have a chin, but all mice don't have any chin. Their faces are without chin. Their ears are pink. You can see their ears. They have very beautiful ears, and the color of their ears are pink. Their teeth are white. Student, here you can see two mice are here. They have a very beautiful and white teeth. Are you looking? They have very beautiful and white teeth. They run about. Okay, student, now come on page number 10. This is your next page of the poem. The house at night. Poet is saying all the night they run here and there. They nibble things. Here is a word, nibble. Do you know what is nibble? Nibble means cut. they cut the things, they eat the things, they shouldn't touch, they shouldn't touch, and no one seems to like them much. My dear student, you can see here is the some rhyming words in the poem like touch, because they both have same sound. Which words have same sounds? These words are called rhyming words because they have same sounds. And no one seems to like them much. But there is a very interesting line at the last. The poet, the writer of this poem is saying, but I think mice are nice. My dear student, do you like mice? I don't know why poet is saying he likes mice. I think he likes their small ears, he likes their long tail. That's why he's saying I like mice. Because I don't like mice because they nibble the thing. They run here and there all the night. They live in the hall. They live at dirty places. That's why mostly people don't like mice. As like I am, I don't like mice. Student, I have a very interesting question in the exercise where you will mention do you like mice or not. Okay, my dear students. On page number 10, I have our exercise number A, read aloud. You can practice it at your home again and again, because here you can see I have some rhyming words. Rhyming words mean they have same sound. I-C-E, ice. M-I-C-E, mice. N-I-C-E, nice. R-I-C-E, rice. They have different meaning, different words, but they have same sounds. S-I-Z-E, size. F-L-I-E-S, flies. R-I-S-E, rise. S-K-I-E-S, skies. Here you can see they all are different, but their sound are same. M-U-C-H, much. M-U-C-H, much. S-U-C-H, such. T-O-U-C-H, touch. C-L-U-T-C-H, clutch. Is it clear, my dear student? Okay. Now I have a copy work for you. First, you will make a title page of your chapter. Chapter number 1, mice. My dear student, on title page, you can draw according to your chapter. Like you can draw here mice, you can draw here flowers, cloud. It's up to you. This is your first page. You have to complete your word meaning on this page. You will maintain all the things same like this. You will maintain the date here, write the date here, chapter number 1, word meanings, and you have 5 words here and 5 meanings. Number 1, chew. The first word is chew. Chew means to crush food with teeth. To crush food with teeth. You grind food with teeth. Guzzle. What is the second word? Guzzle. Guzzle means drink or eat greedily. Drink or eat greedily. No. Bite persistently. Bite persistently. This is difficult, but when you will try it again and again, you can easily pronounce this word. Bite persistently. Number four is munch. Eat with much action of jaws. eat with much action of jaws. The frame of your teeth is called jaws. The frame of your teeth is called jaws. 5. Suck. S-U-C-K, suck. To pull in through mouth. Same like this, like you suck a juice. Same, you have a meaning of this, the pull, to pull in through mouth. Okay, student, this is your second word. You have 4 question answers. You have to do it in your copy. But my dear student, your writing should be neat and clean. Proper working should be done. You will mention chapter number 1 again and question answers. Question number 1 is, why do you think the poet? Poet means writer of the poem. Poet means writer of the poem likes mice. Why he likes mice? Poet likes mice because mice are nice. He thinks that mice are nice. That's why he likes the mice. Why do some people think mice are not nice? Some people don't like the mice. Why? You will write the reason here. Because, answer is because they nibble things. Nibble means cut. Nibble means cut. Because they nibble things. Number 3. Do you think mice are nice or not nice? Yeah, this is very interesting question for you. You will write your opinion here. I write my opinion here. Answer number 3 is, I think mice are not nice because they nibble the things and they look very dirty. Question number 4. Which words in the poem rhyme? Which words in the poem rhyme? I told you, my dear student, rhyming words mean which words have different meaning but have same sound. You can see here, M-I-C-E, mice, N-I-C-E, nice. You will change a word, remaining spelling will be same and sound will be same, my dear. Mice, nice. S-M-A-L-L, small. Here is a spelling all. A-L-L, all. T-O-U-C-H, touch. M-U-C-H, mud. Okay, my dear student, you have a 1 copy work only, word meaning and question answer. Your work should be neat and clean, my dear student.